travel for up to 2 weeks. You will go home, sleep in a silk bonnet. And I say sleep in a silk bonnet, but I don't. But you will think to sleep in a silk bonnet, and then when you find necessary, you will spritz on the conditioning mist. What it is actually adding oils and the nutrients. We have biotin in it and vitamin E in it to your hair and your scalp. So you don't want to miss out on your scalp. Your scalp will get dry over time. So you spritz that on, shake it. You're not scrunching it up or anything like that. Shake it. And go. Sometimes if you feel necessary, you can, because like, my hair draws up. So I'll take like a curl while it's still wet and stretch a little bit and place it where I want it to be. I'm not messing with it too much. I'm just grabbing it and placing it. And then it goes for up to 2 weeks and it's training your hair. You're constantly smoothing down that cuticle and it's being held in that place. So you're allowing the hair to receive and keep hydration instead of having it just dispense out into the atmosphere. And the more you do it, the more your hair reverts back to the strong.